would like to know, is there grandparents' rights in Tennessee, and what are your rights against Department of Children's Services just walking in your home any time and trying to strip you of your rights of your grandchildren when they've been in your life since day one of them being, you know, born, and not allowing us to see them? And then when we do get to see them, if we're locked in a room and, you know, we can't even go to the park or nothing, I'd like to know how we find help when we can't afford to pay that lawyer.
Well, grandparents' rights in custody cases, you know, it's a hot-button issue because what we're seeing nowadays is grandparents taking care of their kids as kids as kids. And sometimes those kids are in situations that warrant the Department of Children's Services being involved. But I can tell you this, once they do get involved, there are some rights that people have if they've been accused of maybe, you know, something bad with their children. They still have those rights. Is that right, Josh? Even in juvenile courts, tell me a little bit about that.
Juvenile court involvement can change the calculus in the sense that when you have the Department of Children's Services involved, you have another state agency that's also seeking information from you. You have another set of investigators that someone from the Department of Children's Services may come and question you, in addition to law enforcement. And you need to remember that those systems intertwine with one another. So the things that you may say to the Department of Children's Services could end up being used in a criminal prosecution, and vice versa. The things you say to a criminal detective could be used in juvenile court. So at any moment, the moment that you think something might happen, you need to reach out to an attorney, and you need to talk to, I would tell people to reach out to more than one attorney. Talk to an attorney as you would anybody that you're hiring for any other job. You need someone with whom you are comfortable. You need to make that decision based on, is this someone that I can talk about my most private business with and feel confident that they're going to take my questions seriously, take my issue seriously, and pay attention to me as a person.